Okay.
My name is Stéphane Etienne. My son Dylan was born with decreased kidney function. Dylan's kidneys will fail eventually in the future. We don't know if it's going to be 3 months or 3 years. And I really had to do something. I came up with the idea of riding a bike from Sydney to Paris and along the way, build awareness for children's kidney research.